Wednesday evening, a meeting of parents at Shepherd of the Hills Lutheran Church off University and Dry Creek Road. Littleton Public Schools asked AllHealth to host the gathering. The goal is to prevent more heartache for the Arapahoe High School community. Since 2013, 9 students from the school have killed themselves.
Every day is, you know, it's up and down.
Maria and Will Bales are just 2 of the parents suffering tremendous grief.
Every day it has its challenges.
Their son, Nick, who was an Arapahoe High School senior, died by suicide last year at the age of 17.
The best thing we can do is open that dialogue up with our kids and talk to them and ask them, how are you feeling?
In April, the Arapahoe High School Community Coalition released a survey showing overall concern about the school's culture. But the Bales do not blame the school, saying their son struggled mentally.
Families that think their kid might be at risk, they have to constantly be checking in with their kid to see how they are.
Will and Maria are both on a mission to make a difference. They say we can all do our part, from friends, parents, and especially schools.
I do believe with all my heart that the schools could do so much more to get involved, so that every day that there's something positive for these kids.
Just last week, Fox 31 learned researchers are going to start studying the Littleton School District along with schools in Mesa County as part of a long-term study on youth suicide. The research will include focus groups with students, parents, and staff.
And to benefit parents watching on TV tonight, we did request to bring our camera inside the church for this meeting, but Littleton Public Schools said that it was not open to the media. Now, if you are struggling, remember there is help out there. There's an 800 number. It's the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline. That number there on your screen, 1-800-273-8255. There are also resources available right now at KDVR.com. We are live in Centennial. I'm Michael Konopasek, Fox 31.
All right, Michael, thank you. So troubling.